Hi, this is Matt Collins from Apollo Pools and Spas in Lakeville, Massachusetts. Today's video, I want to go over the different ways to insulate a hot tub. There's basically three ways out there in the hot tub world that you insulate a hot tub. The first way would be no insulation at all. Stuff that you'll see in the, you know, the mass merchant tubs, Lowe's, Home Depot, Dr. Wellness, Signature Spas, stuff like that. We strongly advise you to stay away from those tubs as they're going to cost you a small fortune to heat. The second way is going to be thermal paste insulation. That's a layer of insulation around the shell of the tub itself on the cabinet. That does a good job as far as if you ever have a leak in the tub down the road to get at. It's very easy to get at a leak because there's no insulation inside. It's all at the cabinet. The third way would be a full foam tub, which most of the big names out there are going to use a full foam insulation. What Caldera Spas has done is they've come out with their own type of insulation. Kind of gives you the best of both worlds. It's easy to fix, but it also insulates very well, so you're going to see it in your wallet. What Fiber Cor basically is, it's a wool-like product, a small product like this, that is easily pulled out. Very, very spongy and pulls out very easily. So if you ever had a leak in your hot tub, you take a shop vac, pull it out, fix the leak, put it back in. The other benefit to that is wherever the leak is, it's gonna leak right down to the point. We're in a full foam tub, a polyethylene foam tub. You could have water coming out one side of the tub and the leak is on the complete other side. That's why a lot of the brands that use the thermal paste will tell you that their type of insulation is better. It's not that it's a better insulator, it's that it's an easier fix down the road. Where the Fiber Cor itself, you get the best of both worlds. You get four times the density foam as a typical half pound polyethylene foamed in tub. So you're getting the energy costs and the easeability of fixing a tub at the later date if it ever does leak. Again, this is Matt Collins from Apollo Pools and Spas in Lakeville, Mass. We'd love you to stop on by sometime so we can show you the benefits of Fiber Cor. Thank you.